टॉपिक नंबर 6 डिफरेंशिएशन। वी नो डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ एक्स पावर एन, एन इंटू एक्स पावर एन माइनस वन। सो विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू आल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट, सपोज डिफरेंशिएशन विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू टाइम मीन्स डी बाई डी टी ऑफ टी पावर 5 is equal to 5 into t power 5 minus 1, the 5 t power 4. So like that differentiation basic formulas we know, and we use two more important formulas, differentiation of sine theta, that is cos theta, and differentiation of cos theta, that is minus sin theta, differentiation of 1 by x, differentiation of 1 by x, that is minus, take x to numerator, x power minus 1, minus 1 into x power minus 1, minus 1, so minus 2, so 1 by x square, so differentiation of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. These basic formulas are enough to do the problems in physics. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 main basic formulas are required for differentiation used in physics. Where we use the differentiation in physics? First example, displacement of the particle S is equal to 5t cube plus 4t square plus 4t plus 5, like that displacement is variable with time. Find the velocity of the body after 2 seconds. Find velocity after t is 2 seconds. So to get velocity, you have to differentiate displacement. ds by dt is velocity. So differentiate this equation. So 15 t square plus 8 t plus 4, put t is equal to 2, so 15 into 2 square plus 8 into 2 plus 4, so 15 into 2 square means 4, 15 is 60 plus 16 plus 4, so 80 meter per second. If the displacement is given in meter, then we can write units for velocity, so meter per second. Like that, we use differentiation in physics. Some more applications in SHM. Displacement of the particle y is equal to a sine omega t. Find the velocity. Velocity is equal to dy by dt. So that is equal to a sine omega t differentiation, cos omega t, and again omega t differentiation, omega. So velocity v is equal to a omega cos omega t. Find the velocity after some time, means t they can give, substitute here. And electric change in magnetic flux phi is given by, magnetic flux is equal to something 5 t square plus 4 t plus 3. Magnetic flux is variable with the time. Magnetic flux is variable with the time. Calculate induced EMF. Induced EMF is equal to minus d phi by dt. So the rate of change of magnetic flux is induced EMF. Like that, some basic definitions if you know in physics, then mathematical concept we can apply. So we have to differentiate this equation and put the time value. And some more examples. Suppose if you want acceleration, dv by dt. If you want force, dp by dt. The rate of change of momentum is the force. And induced EMF is equal to d phi by dt with a negative sign, minus d phi by dt. Like that, many places we use differentiation. And finally, what we required is differentiation of x power n, and differentiation of sine theta, differentiation of cos theta, and differentiation of 1 by x. These formulas we have to apply in physics. So if you know the basic differentiation formulas, four formulas in physics, we can apply and we can do the problems. Okay.